Will you go face the trial? Will you go back?
I don't know yet. It's a really complicated question. I mean, I'm afraid to go back there. I don't want to go back into prison. I don't want them to all of a sudden do a court order when I'm there, just respecting the court and going there, and the prosecution asked that I be put in preventative detention again. I mean, I was there for 4 years.
Could you do more time?
Could I do more time? If they...
Could you do it? Could you handle it? Could you handle it?
I'm having to handle things. I'm not really being given a choice. And I think people sort of underestimate what that means and what effect that has had on me in my life. I have no choice but to face this. And I constantly ask myself, why? Why me?